Chaffiron, and with a camera in his hand. He was born in Mali. He came to France when he was a child, and he lived in a certain neighborhood. It's called Les Bosquets in Montfermeil, on the outskirts of Paris. And he wants to paint a picture of life there. It's a vocation which he has embraced. And he uses his camera almost like a weapon. It's about police violence. The police in the patrol. They're an important actor.